Hello, welcome back to my channel. If it's your first time here, then hi, welcome. My name is Doe Darling, and today we are going to do another Queen reaction. Now, I have a long list of songs I'm trying to get through, but I've had to deviate slightly from that because, as you probably well know, this new song has come out by Freddie, and I definitely wanted to listen to it, so I thought I would do a reaction to it. Now, I was kind of confused when I first heard about this because I thought, isn't this already a song? Didn't he already do a song called Time or something like that? So I just like read a little bit more about it. So I think back in like 86, Freddie went to do some songs for his friend Dave Clark for his musical Time. Did anyone see that musical? Okay, and he did In My Defense, I think. Now, In My Defense, I'm sorry, I have not heard that song either, so, you know, I'm probably going to react to that at some point as well. And then I think he asked if there was anything else, and he did another song called Time, and I think it was like a really big production, like multi-layers, and, you know, and the pianist was Mike Moran. Actually, I think Mike was the person that helped him with Barcelona, with Montserrat, right? I think. I'm not an expert. Not yet, anyway. But there's still time. Why am I like this? So, I think it was recorded in Abbey Road Studios, right? Which is pretty cool. So I think what Dave has done is gone back into his archives and found like the demo or the Freddie's just like isolated vocals, and then he's actually brought back the original pianist, Mike, or keyboard player, I don't know which it is, to record it, and they've put together like this stripped down version of this song. Now, I haven't even heard the original one, so this is like the first time I'm hearing any of this. I don't know what to expect. I don't know what it's like. From the title, Time Waits for No One, it sounds like it's gonna be rather poignant, probably kind of sad, but yeah, I'm excited to watch it. So let's get into the reaction. I can never do that without being awkward. Okay, let's go. He's literally looking into your soul. This footage is really good quality.
We might as well be deaf and dumb and blind. We know that sounds unkind, but it seems to me we've not listened to or spoken about it at all. The fact that time is running out for us all. For nobody, time waits for no one. We've got to build this world together, or we'll have no more future at all. Because time, it waits for nobody. Tell you what's gone wrong. You know what's going on. And it seems to me we've not cared enough or confided in each other at all. It seems that we all got our backs against the wall. Time waits for nobody.
I'm not often speechless, but wow. That was so beautiful. That was actually so beautiful. I feel like I'm lost for words. Like, the footage was so nice. It was simple, but it was just really, it was how it needed to be. The whole thing was just shot beautifully, and the words were really, really meaningful. That was really beautiful, like, just stripped back like that. You could really, really, really focus on Freddie's vocals. I can't imagine how the other version sounds like. I felt that's all it needed. Just like the piano with it, so you could really just listen to the words and just, like, I felt like it gave me goosebumps. Like, I felt really, I don't think I said anything because I was just really, really, it like drew me in and I was just captivated. And the words, yeah. I don't know what to say. Oh, that was really beautiful. That was the words, beautiful. And at the same time, it makes me miss Freddie so much, you know? I know that might sound strange. I mean, I've never met him, but you feel like you know him through listening to his music. And yeah, I really miss him. It just shows how much we lost when Freddie passed, and you know, time waits for nobody, time waits for no one. Ain't that the truth? It's such a shame, but at the same time, I feel so glad that I was in this lifetime the same as Freddie and Queen, so I could listen and enjoy and experience their music. But yeah. Isn't it fun that even now in 2019, we're getting new Freddie music, and he's like smashing the charts and is still living in all of our hearts, and younger generations and everyone's still listening to him. I think he would have loved that. I'm not sure what the theme of the musical was, like the genre. I don't know what genre the musical was, but as I said, it was really meaningful. I was listening to the words and I was agreeing. I was like, yeah. I think that's one of the ones you're gonna listen to time and time again, and a bit of a tearjerker. But it's really nice to see some footage that I'd never seen before. It was Freddie. And it was really beautiful. I like that, which scene was it? Like, near the end, this part. With all the smoke and Freddie and the lights. That was really beautifully shot. Well, Dave, I think you did a good job. Like I said, I'm not often speechless, but that kind of left me speechless. It kind of left me in a very thoughtful mood. But no, I like it. I think I'm gonna go listen to the other version just so I can see what it's like. But this, just with the piano, to me, that was perfect. That was beautiful. So, well done. So, I hope you liked this reaction. And if you're not already subscribed, then make sure you subscribe and turn on the bell. Then you'll know when I upload another video. And I will see you all again soon. Bye.